Now let's take a look at the Profile Form class in the Form package. You see it defines fields Display Name and T-shirt Size. It also defines enums to limit the T-shirt size because there's only a certain range of values for T-shirt size. We're going to update the Save Profile method in Conference API to restrict the input data to display name and t-shirt size. It's easy to do that simply by specifying profile form as the input data argument. So here I'm looking at the Save Profile method in the Conference API class, and you'll see I've passed in profile form as an argument. So now that we pass the profile form into the Save Profile method, we need to use it. So I've added the code to get the display name out of the profile form and also to get the t-shirt size out of the profile form. For the t-shirt size, we only want to set it if the profile form actually sent it, so we add the conditional check that it's not null. For the display name, I'm not adding that extra check because later on we'll be setting a default display name based on the user's email, but we don't know that just yet. Now we can try out our changes.